Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebby, and welcome to episode 24, Setting Up Your Internet Connection Sharing in Windows 7 here on HelpDesk TV. Although most networks use a router for sharing an internet connection, there are some circumstances, such as using a dial-up connection or in some ad hoc network connections, in which you might need to share a single connection between computers. To do this, one computer hosts the connection and the other computer or computers connect through the host. Click Start, Control Panel, Network and Internet, and then Network and Sharing Center. Under the Control Panel Home menu on the right panel, select Change Adapter Settings. Right-click the network connection you want to share and choose Properties from the shortcut menu to display the Connection Properties dialog box. On the Sharing tab, select the Allow Other Network Users to Connect Through This Computer's Internet Connection checkbox to share your connection. If there's more than one way that the other computers can connect to your computer, select the connection you want them to use from the drop-down box. Select Allow Other Network Users to Control or Disable the Shared Internet Connection checkbox to allow other people to control or to modify this connection. Click OK when completed. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. You can also join our new Windows Live group at helpdesktv.groups.live.com, where you can ask a question, find info, and talk with me one-on-one with your computer problems. Thanks for watching.